Pineappleweed. Pineappleweed's claim to fame is that it has one of the fastest speeds for an annual cycle of a plant. From germination of a seed to the production of a seed is about 100 days. Each akene contains about 5,000 seeds and they germinate very well. The akenes are so small and very light. In fact, 7 million of them would be needed to weigh about 1 kilo. Now here's a nice little patch of pineapple weed. It also goes by a number of other common names, mostly wild chamomile and disc mayweed. Disc mayweed because it has the leaf structure that is very similar to mayweed. Let's zoom in here a little bit or get focused in. There we go. And of course, the wild chamomile, due to the flower head looking somewhat similar to chamomile. In fact, it kind of looks like chamomile, just minus the white flower petals. This is a plant that is native to North America, but it has taken up root from Greenland to New Zealand and everywhere in between. Pineappleweed is certainly not picky about its location. As you can see, I'm sitting in an area that is a waste area. Lots of wild lettuce, and over there, which I'll go afterward, it is a whack load more of pineapple weed popping up. Now, this is a plant. Aha, here we come. Sunshine. And I'm going to be in the shade. So, creating shade. Hold on here, folks. Okay. Let's see if I can get right in there. No, it's not going to let me. There we go. This is a plant that is highly medicinal. The flower heads are what people gather, and they use them to make tea primarily, because the leaves, for some reason, although they do emit that pineapple aroma, it is the flower heads that actually have more of that pineapple aroma that is very alluring. And all you have to do actually is just squeeze these and you get a wonderful, wonderful whiff of pineapple. This is a plant that many people have trusted to help them sleep at night, as it helps with insomnia. They make tea using just the flower heads, and many people report having a very good night's sleep after having a good warm brew of pineapple weed tea. Having said that, this plant has also been reported to be very good for anxiety and stress for the same reasons, its sedative effects. This helps to balance bacterial levels in microflora environments in our gut. So that also means it's highly beneficial for our immune system. And skin health. This is a powerful antimicrobial and antibacterial. And it has been known to help with skin appearance. And the only problem perhaps with this plant is that some people may experience allergic reaction, which may include some skin inflammation and even stomach upset. But this could be because they're not using it in moderation and they are using too much. So always use under the guidance of your qualified health professional. Okay. There we go. Pineapple weed. I thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much for your support. It is truly appreciated. If you're already a subscriber, thank you so much. And if you're not a subscriber, please be sure to subscribe and hit the bell for future notifications. Thank you.